YouTube, it's Aiden.
It's Jack.
Hey, I got my brother with me today. He's going to do some reaction with us. But hey, today we got Polo G, my all. Make sure you stay tuned. Hit that like button, hit that comment button, hit that sub button, because we got videos coming every single day. With no more talking, let's get straight to it. So I don't know where the hell that nigga been at. Hopefully, let's look. You better wake us up, baby.
Locker, how do you want to charge? You need to desperately wake up. When it was time, I'm on cloud nine from stomach butterflies. It's when that rush come. I get that ungrateful bitch, my all that one and off. No, I swear these hoes, you can't trust them. Baby,
that's a fact, bro. Never put your trust in a female at all, bro. Never put your full trust in a female at all, bro. Because it will fuck you up in the long run, for real. You're going to learn your lesson from that, for real.
Here to make the club jump. I hate that I was too deep in, so young. I done spent 230 on a brand new rich and melly. I've been turned up, I'm the youngest in my game. Because that bitch can't get up with me. This rapper lifestyle, they call that quits and now she's shitty. In my bed, not in my feelings.
She's shitty. But that's one thing about Paul. Recently he been making songs about like heartbreaking and stuff, cause I guess him and his girl was going through some shit. But we needed that like aggressive Polo type shit. I need that shit to turn me up, bro. No, this shit is definitely cool though. I fuck with it too, most definitely.
Niggas said you're grateful, bitch.
I need to speak on it again, like when it comes to love, bro, like, it's the most dangerous thing in the world, bro, because when you're in love with someone, bro, like, anything they do drives you crazy, bro, like, any wrong move they make just fucks you up, bro, and it really fucks your mind, bro, so watch who y'all love, bro, make sure,
bro, look, fall in love and be vulnerable, it's like getting a cheese touch.
Don't do it, nigga, don't
touch it.
Stay clear. They call.
Make butterflies when that rush come. I get that ungrateful bitch, my all that one and off. No, I swear these hoes, you can't trust them. Baby, fuck some. I'm just trying to drop a hit and make the club jump. I hate that I was too deep and so young. She be doing dicks from block to block, her she's a street hopper.
That nigga said you move a dick from block to block, that whole street hopper. You gotta watch out for these gnats, bro. These gnats be hoes undercover, bro. They be undercover hoes, bro. See females really evil, bro. Females really evil, bro. Y'all better watch out, bro. Storing niggas on some sugar shit.
That nigga shit nice.
Bro, yeah, hey, Polo, why are you snapping like this? Why are you snapping like this? Like, who done made you mad, bro?
That nigga ain't dropped.
He had to remind y'all that he's him. Yeah. He's him. No cap.
You need to desperately wake up. When it was time to dance, could I always count on you to be my plus pound cloud now from stomach butterflies.
Oh,
when
that rush. He didn't say nothing about it the first time.
What?
He said, I can always count on you to dance when you be my plus one.
Mm-hmm. See, I didn't catch that. I didn't even catch that. But hey, I do this in every single song. I need y'all to go ahead and drop your favorite Polo G song. Let me know so I can put it in my playlist and vibe out with y'all. No cap. So go ahead and drop that right now. And while you're at it, hit that sub button, because I know y'all fucking with this. The vibe is immaculate.
No, I swear these hoes, you can't trust them. Baby, I don't want relations. I'm just trying to fuck some. I'm just trying to drop a hit and make the club jump.
He wrote it on that bitch, no cap. Hey, YouTube is on the end of the video. If you like that video, you want to hear me some more videos, drop it in the comment section down below. Yeah. Hit that like button, hit smack that sub button. If you enjoyed it, hey, let us know. That's the end of the video. We love y'all. We out.